What did you think of the show?
I think it's really nice, and I really like that one the best.
They're really interesting. They're really nice. I especially like the ones with the flowers. They're really cool. Like,
they look at the idea of time, but from different perspectives. This is what I like about it.
Yeah, and the same thing mainly, and the variety of the four projects that are very interesting.
I think it's pretty cool how people are showcasing their abstract ideas. It's kind of abstract art, and how the university helps them and supports its students to showcase their art. The whole idea of the scent of time and how it's supposed to show how pictures stop time is a pretty cool idea.
The idea behind it was really amazing.